Hi, my name is Michelle. I am with FEMA, and I'm working at the Queens Disaster Recovery Center. And come on in. And the first thing we do is have the applicant get registered with the receptionist. And then once they are signed into the Disaster Recovery Center, we take them to see one of our case representatives.
Well, first thing I'm going to do is greet them and make them feel comfortable and let them know that I'm here to help. And then we do have to go over some preliminary things to make sure identification is verified. So I will ask for ID and the registration number. And then, you know, I proceed to help them. Whatever they need, I go into their account, give them additional information, or if they need to register for anything, I'll take care of that. If they need any additional referrals to another agency that's in the building, we help out with that as well.
Currently, we have three interpreters that are on hand right now as of today. They speak Cantonese, Mandarin, and also a Spanish interpreter. She is our FEMA mitigator here, and her name is Barbara.
Well, I introduced myself, first of all, and then I explained to them what mitigation is. And I tell them it's about restoring houses back to being safer and stronger. And we teach them how to clean up after mildew and mold and do it safely. We explain to them about flood insurance being available to them. We give them information about rebuilding. And so that's kind of what we do in this hazard mitigation. That's
if great. They need to, we direct them to the Small Business Administration where they can go get help with assistance also. And everyone that comes in will stop at the exit interview desk.
Thank you.